10 mind-blowing myths about the coronavirus COVID-19. 1. If you've got COVID-19, you will die. 81% of infected people have mild cases. 13% report severe illness. 4% possess respiratory, multi-organ failure or septic shock. And only around 2% of those infected with COVID-19 die. 2. Face masks are useless. Wearing a face mask does not guarantee that you won't get sick. Viruses can also transmit through the eyes and tiny viral particles can penetrate masks. However, masks are effective at capturing droplets, which is a main transmission route of coronavirus. 3. COVID-19 only hits the old people. Most middle-aged people will not become critically ill from COVID-19, but the illness may lead to other really serious respiratory symptoms and diseases. 4. A vaccine to cure COVID-19 is available. There is no vaccine for the new coronavirus right now. Developing a vaccine that is safe and effective in human beings will take many months. 5. Coronavirus is similar to flu. Most who get coronavirus will experience just similar to seasonal flu symptoms. But the overall profile of the disease, including its mortality rate, which is roughly 1%, looks more serious and 10 times more deadly than seasonal flu. 6. The new coronavirus was deliberately created by people. No evidence suggests that the virus is man-made. A disease outbreak happens when a virus that is common in an animal such as a pig, bat or bird undergoes changes and passes to humans. This is likely how the new coronavirus came to be. 7. Anyone can get coronavirus testing. No, testing is not widely available. If you think you may have been exposed to or infected with COVID-19, it is recommended to call your doctor. But clinicians will use their judgment to determine if a patient has signs and symptoms compatible with COVID-19 and whether the patient should be tested. 8. Heat can kill the coronavirus. Yes, it can, but only extreme heat. Things like taking a hot shower or bath, sipping hot tea, or just being in warm weather won't kill COVID-19. 9. If you have coronavirus, you'll definitely know. No, you won't. COVID-19 causes a wide range of symptoms, many of which appear in other respiratory illnesses such as the flu and the common cold. In severe cases, it can lead to pneumonia-like illness, but early on, infected people may show no symptoms at all. 10. Regular water drinking prevents your lungs from the coronavirus. It is not true. The logic that this will help to wash the virus down the esophagus so that it can be killed by our stomach acid. But drinking just water every 15 minutes won't stop you from getting sick. Take care and stay healthy.